Bloody hell, why don't you all die? Yes. No, it's the, why is it doing that? Oh my god, that is really pissing me off. It keeps switching to my goddamn money. I wish there was a setting where you wouldn't be able to do that, because it just keeps randomly switching to it. I'm supposed to hold R if I want to switch to it, right? Well, I don't hold R. And it still does it. Oh god. Is that over with? At least this part? I'm okay if it happens again, but not this again. Don't do it. Leave me alone. Come on. I'm getting a little frustrated here. I'll be right back. Some interesting news that I checked the time. I just went out for a second and I checked the time. Turns out I've been recording for 8 hours now. Maybe a little under, maybe a little over, which means that as of now, about, I have been playing this game for as long as I spent on Metro 2033, so I don't know how much is left of this game, who knows? Okay, let's continue. I'm gonna try and finish the game now in this session then. Whoops, that was a mistake. And possibly... finish it, and then when I'm done, I'm gonna grab something to eat. I'm super hungry.
You know him, and he knows you.
Who? Oh, this guy. What? Oh no, that's not the guy I was thinking of. I thought it was that one Russian guy. Or maybe I do know him. What? Where are we at? What are we doing?
Everything all right here?
Oh, that's who it is.
Of course. Nothing ever happens in D6. Makes you wonder why we have to stand guard.
Looks like something important. All right, position taken.
Wait, was that the chemicals?
Perfect, Lesnitsky. Now it is your turn, Comrade Morozov. We must field test this virus that we have obtained at such risk. I think you had some associates suitable for the task.
Yes, Czeslav Andreevich, out of Venice. His bandits think I'm one of them, and if we pay them...
Spare me the details. I just need results. Is your task clear, Comrade Lesnitsky?
Yes, Comrade General.
You killed one of us. You killed a ranger. Did you think we'd just let you go?
We'll see about that. I have a trump card. You.
Interesting.
See to it then. And you will have to handle Red Square, Pavel. It's the most critical part, and there's no one else I can trust with it. Do not let me down.
I won't, Comrade General.
Interesting. But I'm too tired. Need to stop.
So was that Lenitsky that I was just with there in front of me? Kill or knockout? Why is his tongue just hanging out? It's kind of weird looking. Well...
Yes, he was very bad. Dangerous. I'm starting to understand why you people kill.
Oh, shit! Oh! God damn it. Oops. Reach Red Square. Oh, look, Metro 2034 is in there. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. City of Phantoms. Okay.
I still have to try. I have to reach Polis to denounce the liars and face the storm.
It's coming to a close, I guess. We still have a little bit to go.
Don't see me. Don't hear. Shadows here. Don't see me. Don't hear. Alive and dead at once. Very strange.
What? They must have been all the people that were here when the nukes went off.
We'll help you breathe.
Thanks.
Let's go.
Yes, let's go. And by let's go, that means we will oh, God. What was that noise? Oh. Excuse me? You hear the breathing, right? Really like to know what that noise is.
We're no longer safe here. You won't be either. We brought this on our world. If we hear the noise, you must run and save yourself.
That's strange. How many notes are here? Wait. Tab isn't doing anything. Oh, duh. Because... two. I think it's just the sounds of the... yeah, see? It's just us hearing... like the normal life, but what was with the, like, the weird growling? That's a little strange. Hello. Once again, we're going through the surface. Hello again, Moscow, a crypt city, a fallen hero city, a city bereft, okay, of its soul. It's not my home city anymore. My home city is in the past, but it is the home city of the little dark one. How strange.
looking for another human. Not like you. A woman? Yes, a woman. Mother. A little death for your enemies.
Where? I don't even know where you are. Oh, you're over there. Thank you. You gave me bullets. How nice. What that is. Oh god, they're everywhere down here. Yeah. Whoa! I don't need the little needle gun, but... up here was I don't like this. Can I go? Okay, next chapter please. Next chapter, Plox, please let me out. You hungry or they hungry? Oh, that must be my charges running out. What is going on in there? Is that a man or a woman? Oh. We'll have to upgrade this baby. Sorry, Valve. Your games suck. Oh, I'm kidding. I hear like a demon flying around. What is that beeping? Oh shit, I'm like dying. Oh my god.
Just like with my family. So that's what it's called. Missiles. I'll remember this.
I am so sorry. TV.
We go up here, by the ladder? Now I know the word. Yes.
By the ladder?
There's a winged one. Watch out.
I'm gonna shit my pants. Oh, I shit my pants twice! Quickly, off the roof. I see a note!
Why did you kill? I don't understand. Would you kill me too?
I killed it because it was threatening me! The Dark One. I saw an angel in him. Yet he's just a child. I feared him judging us. What if he was to decide if we were going to live or die? For that reason, I feared him. I feared that the way through the metro he had to travel was going to bring a death sentence upon humanity's head. And now, I'm just ashamed. Ashamed for all of us. Or for us all. For what we'd become. The history of humanity must not end like this. I'm sorry, little Dark One. You didn't have to see that. Why is that like a leather door? Excuse me.
He does not understand that he's dead. He's still waiting for his mother. But she's not coming. Mine neither. Because you people killed them all.
We get it! Ah! Broke your game. Is that what I think it is? Boy, I hope not. Ice cream. Hi, Mom.
It is not a shadow. You, yourself, long, long ago.
Why? No. No. What?